Dressmaker Thelma Medine has just 5 days to finish planning the perfect traveller wedding.
And the reason we're all in on a Sunday is because... Hola. See? That's what we've got to do. On this one, we've got two little mini brides, which is probably a lot more work, because they have the same decoration on as what a wedding dress would have on it. So it's like doing three wedding dresses. This is where it all starts from the skirt point of view. Just in the underskirts alone, there must be a mile of fabric. At least a mile of fabric. Marsh at the moment is working on a crown, which is filled in completely. Does it feel heavy on your head or...?
Yeah.
Well, Mary wants a trail on her dress, and she wants the most Swarovski on anyone's ever had.
40,000 crystals, just one at a time. I dream about them.
That's going to take 10 days, yeah?
Yeah.
And we've only got 5 days till the wedding.
I know.
In keeping with traveller tradition, 23-year-old bride-to-be Mary has never spent a night away from her family.
Do you know if he snores or anything like that yet, then?
I think it's true. You don't know someone until you live with them. You might be a really horrific snorer.
Oh, please, God.
So do you know anybody that's not from the travelling community that marries in?
I don't know on other people, but... I know I wouldn't.
No, it wouldn't be accepted if you were to
marry. In my family, no.
No.
Says my dad, probably strangle me.
So he's very sort of
he's
set
very
in his ways.
Old fashioned and yeah, strict, yeah. Which is a good thing.
Yeah.
I'm glad he's as strict as he is. I definitely teach the same things I was taught.
Yeah.
To my children.
Yeah.
What about Paddy? How does he compare to your dad?
I think he just thinks he owns me already. He's just about the same strictness as my dad.
Because I'm very independent, you see. I can go down my local pub and play pool on the pool table with the guys and, just...
Oh, God. I'm proper girly. I'm not good at anything like that. Apart from football.
Are you good at football, are you?
I'm interested in football, yeah. I like it.
Well, who do you support?
Man U.
Ooh.
How about you?
Liverpool.
Get away from my hair. Yeah.
3 days ago, head designer Leanne quit work following a row with Thelma. But with the pressure mounting to get Mary's dress finished, Leanne has agreed to come back.
Just carrying on with these then, are we?
Yeah.
OK, then. That's a much of begging. I'm back. Save the day.
We're all stressed out over this wedding, but she's back today, as bright as a button and prepared to...
With just days to go until the wedding, there's still plenty to organise.
This is what I love.
Yeah, this is lovely, isn't it?
Mary wants the perfect princess carriage to take her to the church.
And I want a driver in white. I want pink feathers and the blankets that go over the back.
Yeah, in pink, yeah.
What you'll have to do is wave as you go along, like Kate does. The thing if she's gonna do you think she'll have a carriage as well like this?
Nah, definitely not.
Don't you why?
No, because she's supposed to be allergic to horses.
Mary's also looking for memorable acts to keep her guests entertained.
Turn that noose off.
Belly dances a gypsy dance, you know.
Yeah, I think if you went to a gypsy's wedding, it'd show you a bit how to do it.
Well, maybe.
You shoved off the dance floor. That's good, isn't it?
It's a bit too risque, isn't it?
Imagine my father. Yeah. They strangled me. What have you done?
No.
I'm Shakira Tribute.
Shakira?
Yeah. Because I'm a gypsy and I won't back down because life's already bit me. If you're gonna quit me, I'm a gypsy.
Now, whenever you want, nice and loud.
This is why we have to audition. Imagine that on the night, everyone's just been.
Go on, Mary. Three times.
shit. Okay.
Who's your favourites?
The violinist.
The violinist, yeah.
For the church.
Definitely.
It's yeah. Definitely got to be her.
What was the other thing? The flowers, wasn't it? And the drinks fountain.
If you can put that in the ice sculptures, that'll be great.
Having spent the day organising the wedding, Thelma turns her attention to the most important item on her list, the dress.
How are we doing?
The team have now less than 24 hours before Mary's all-important fitting.
This has got to be finished today. Definitely. I've been on the trail for about 3 days now. I go stiff and I get up dead slow because my legs don't work and my back don't work after a bit.
It's now just approaching midnight and I'm making them nice strong coffee to keep them awake for another couple of hours.
Despite working until 4 a.m, Thelma and her team have yet to finish.
If anyone says, oh, there's plenty on that, we double it.
And they only have an hour before Mary arrives.
It's looking good. Trail's taken a while, though. I think Pauline's been slacking over there.
Snail trail, we should call it.
What do you think? A lot of hard work in that trail. It's lovely. This is longer than what Princess Diana had, isn't it? That's 17 foot. It's not.
They're here?
Yeah.
Come on! I know you're hiding behind that curtain.
2 minutes. Look at her face, she's pleading at the door, look.
Ever the perfectionist, Thelma won't let Mary see the dresses until they're completely finished.
If I don't see it, I'm going to die.
Come on, go on, you're going back to me.
You can't.
You are cruel.
Are you really? Do you really want to try your dress on today?
No.
You ready?
Imagine it.
Oh, my dear God.
How important is your dress?
If this wasn't right, there wouldn't be any wedding. That's how important this is. I'm in shock. I thought something went wrong when you wouldn't open that door.
Did you?
Oh. Mini brides Nikita and Caitlin are first to try on their dresses.
Ready, go.
Oh, they are too cute.
Turn around.
Put your hands on your hips.
Look at here, yeah. There's a pose for you. Look at that.
See?
Oh. Hey.
Well done.
Gorgeous.
What do you think we should try your dress on now?
Please.
Shall we? Okay. All right.
Get down.
Easy. Ready?
It's lovely, isn't it?
Oh.
Ecstatic.
No, it's bad luck.
It's better than whatever I imagined. I'm never taking it off.
It's amazing, babe.
Hey, are you talking to your Prince Charming Paddy? Prince King Paddy.
Prince King Paddy.
I love it.
It's the day before the wedding.
Yeah, cross them two off. What about this one?
But in Peterborough, at the animal shelter, the reception is far from ready.
Thelma, it's Martin.
What's it looking like?
Most people. You said, wow, this is amazing.
No, I don't like that, Martin. I don't like that most people. What about all the people?
There's still lots more to do, so it's just getting better and better, yeah.
Don't you worry about this end, all right?
Nervous?
Yeah. Just a bit. We haven't even set off yet, and it's 5:10. We haven't even left to go to Peterborough yet. Should be all right in a minute. Just knackered. I'm really tired. Who's driving down me? Looks like it's me, doesn't it? Paulie, why can't you drive? Do me head in, you've got to learn to drive.
This is only a little one, it will go in.
The dresses are packed up and ready to go. As the team sets off for Peterborough, all that's left is for Thelma to pull off the wedding of the year.
Double yellow line.
Yeah, it's okay. This needs must. I've got to be on a double yellow line. I would rather get the wrath of a traffic warden than the wrath of a traveller. Believe me.